If I was 20 years old again, mm-hmm. no more drinking, no more drugging, no more weekends until I get my money right. No showing off, no fancy belts, nothing, dude. No watches. How many? Where'd you get that watch?
This was given to me.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. None of the bullshit, dude. No fancy pins, no fancy suits, no fancy bags. Just like job, sales. Second thing I would do is this. I would invest my extra time, not my money, my extra time. I would invest learning about real estate. Mm-hmm. Without a doubt. If I would have been doing this at 20 years old, I'd be worth over $1 billion today.